Hey everybody, this is Cyroc Omega, and welcome back to Pokemon Diamond. So we beat the champion, miraculously, last time. Now we've got some post-game stuff to be doing. Gonna take a look around, probably do a little bit of battling in that battle place. And my berries are done. Done? Getting done. Apparently some of these are done already. Some are not. No, hold on 1 second though. Alright. I know I put some berries over here as well. Or I did not. I think I got some from there. I'm gonna go ahead and... hold on. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and go north first. Alright, what do we got around? Oop, I need a rock. I still have rock climb, don't I? I do not. I got rid of it. I'll go up there eventually. Hey, Raticate, look at you. Level 50. Ooh. That's impressive. Aw, man. That wasn't even that much experience, considering. We got some trainers over here. Now, who do I want to double battle with? Alright, we'll double battle with you guys. My bird Pokemon just kind of dropped me off here, and I don't know what I'm doing. One Ranger and a Bird Keeper. Zigzagoon and Farfetch'd. Strongest Zigzagoon you'll ever see. Of course, but at least you got the important one. A little sleepy, sorry. That's not gonna do much of anything at all. Oh, cool, Swellow. That's a good looking sprite. Ha, missed. Expecting me to be down by now? Maybe. Yeah, what are you expecting of a Zigzagoon? Could have been a Linoon like 20 times over by now. Ooh, Skarmory. It's Skarmory! Of course you miss. Oh. Flinch though. Aha. Rattata. They don't have mice in Sinnoh, apparently. I was level 20. I'm just gonna throw a Pokeball. Nope. For a sweat. Music around here is pretty rockin'. Alright, we've seen yous befores. Oh man. Thank you. Hero, cool. I'm gonna try Dream Eater. I don't think it'll knock it out. Alright. Pretty good. Hero. It has the same stamina to fly all day on its broad wings. It fights by using its sharp beak. Cool. Alright, you... I'll name you after my Pokemon... It was, Man, it feels like forever ago. I mean, it must have been... Was it red? Yeah, Pokemon Red. Where I used, Yeah. Tear. I don't know if... I don't remember if Tear was male or female in that game. Because when I transferred into, I would be able to tell in Pokemon Stadium, but I forgot. Get what it was when it was in Pokemon Stadium. Cool. cautious in the extreme. Its hearty vitality lets it live in any kind of environment. I'm gonna name you Joey. Not percentage of Rattatas here. Last time? Or, what? I forget. Last time you used 3 meter. Oh, there we go. Perfect. Absolutely beautiful. It's constantly growing fangs by gnawing on hard things. It can chew apart cinder walls. Your name's Chomps. Sure. And occasionally we fight sometimes. Dwayne! Ooh, Don Fan, cool. I'm gonna be immune to pretty much everything you do. Well, I mean, you'll have rollout, I'm sure, but, you know. You also have very low special defense. Thanks much. Who doesn't go to Russia to find themselves? Rodolfo! Look at that tongue. Knock it off. Pop it, pop it, pop it. Oopity, pop it, beepo. You little something here. Brrr. Milk stank. Skill? Is it skill? You gonna tell me what it is? Nope, okay. Cool. Will you give me another? Apparently not. Sorry. I'm gonna be yawning a bit tonight. I forgot to switch. Hey, we got bug on bug. Aerial Ace. Rock Tom. Cause he's dancing with a soul horde. Well, he's dancing with a soul horde. Insert is such a cool design. It's cool. It's cool looking. Looks cool. Radiana. I always forget what dark is weak to. I'm really not used to dark being a type that people have. Oh, it's weak to bug and fighting. Perfect. Just shaking. ponds. That's kind of weird. There's trees there for seemingly no reason, other than just avoid some grass. Yeah, pumped full of steroids. Roiding it up. Roiding it up. Apparently in Gen 1, Bug is good against Grass, Poison, and Psychic. Or Gen 2 through 5 is good against Grass, Dark, and Psychic. So, it's like, that's funny. But the thing is that every Grass type was also Poison type, except for Tangela. And I'm pretty sure you fought me one or two in the entire game. And there's no point in using it. Freaking Tangela, dude. Gen 1, no. Hell no. Ooh! Bayonet. Go with an Aqua Jet. Good. Sure double. I resist. I don't want to switch because I don't want my Gengar getting hit by Shadow Ball. Stucker Punch. Smucker's Punch. I'm gonna switch. Put her to sleep. Ah, dang. Doll that became a Pokemon over its grudge from being junked. I was thinking it was jerked for a second. It seeks the child that disowned it. That is dark. I I'm gonna name you Spookums, because you're Spookum. Happy Halloween, everybody. See, this is the spooky month. Spookums. I'm spooked. The next route up here yet? Up there, it looks like. Radicate, more like badicate. Heh. Laffy. Laffoid. Yo, Knight, how's it going, dude? How you been? Pokemon. Power Gem. That's a rock move. That's interesting. Tropius, cool. Oh, really? Solar beam. Uh-oh, stinky. All right, ice beam is actually a better choice. 4 times effective. Oh, I already beat the Pokemon League. This is post-game. Berries. Bum, bum, bum. Bum, 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 bum. I've seen Spearows, but not a single Spearow. I need rock climb for that. I need cut and rock climb to get through here. Roost my post. Survival area staging point. Hey, a Pokemon Center. Interesting. Eddard Stark Mountain. Interesting. Oh, go right through. That's such a weird thing to ask. Endeavor. Or facade, whatever. I would disagree to Mountain Man that if you find an item, then you won't have room for it. Cosmic Egg? Math is hard. No one told me that I'd have to math. Alright, I'm gonna go back through that area and do the cutting and rock climbing. Can one of you guys learn rock climb? I'm reminded of something else. There's an area just west of the place of the first gym that I didn't explore thoroughly because I didn't have an HM. I haven't done that yet.
Oh, excuse me.
I'm gonna look up Stunky and see if I can learn Cut before I bother. Probably can. You can learn Fury Swipes, that should be able to learn Cut. It can. Cool. Boy, Stunky! Oop, I disconnected the capture. My bad. Plug it right back in. There we are. Can I make a dupes too? Alright, more exploring over in the other place. Can you also learn rock climb? That would also be good. It cannot. Whatever. We'll do the freeze first. Makes me think of like an 80s pump-up jam, you know? You got the touch. You got the power. Yeah! You say tomato, I Zader Mater Mortz.
That's unfortunate. So it's very fortunate it didn't use a flying move, because it would be four times effective. Can Mega Horn take you out? Yeah. Megan Horn.
Hold on. Dubious Disc. I think I know what that does. A transparent device overflowing with dubious data. Don't check that flash drive. Producer is unknown.
A dubious disc is either filled with
lewd videos, or it's just an AOL disc. Let's use... oh man. Let's use that, Super Rod. I think I have to press select. That's probably the button. There we go. Let's see what's in here. All right. Let's try Aerial Ace, see if it doesn't knock it out. Don't knock it out, don't knock it out, no. What do you expect? What do you expect from a crit? What do you expect when you don't want to knock out a Pokemon? It's dead. One shot. Weakest move. Could have used. Well, on that Pokemon, there are probably other moves that it could've used.
I want another Geralt dose. That should be like a tiny. Ooh, a Poliwhirl, cool.
My Pokemon are too strong for this area, I think. Okay, that's good. That's good. That's good. Mood shoot. What? Poop shoot. Because it looked like poop. I got the perfect name for this guy. Well, there are multiple perfect names. Like, an alternative one is Pepsi Man. But I, anyone want to call me this, call this guy Pepsi Man? Because I've got a different name that I want to give him, if not Pepsi Man. Tadpole Pokemon. Spiral pattern on its belly subtly undulates. Staring at it gradually causes drowsiness.
Make me sleepy.
That's actually his small intestine. Fun fact. Yeah. Oh man, it's a lady Pokemon. I can't call him either of the names that I thought of. I was gonna call him Mr. Hands. Mrs. Hands just doesn't work. Or Miss. Zort. I feel like that's the name of like a Yu-Gi-Oh card, or like a bad guy in Kingdom Hearts.
I'm gonna need to evolve another one anyway, so might as
well get another. This is playing out identically so far. Now use Body Slam.
Alright.
This match is going completely the same. Once again, precisely identical. Man, it won't fit. Froggy chair. There is a Gyarados. Gyarados. I think I'm actually gonna switch. Probably best thing I could do is use a physical move.
Now, this was probably my weakest attack. The speedy one.
Atrocious Pokemon toast. Oh, atrocious.
Once it appears, its rage never settles until it has razed the fields and mountains around it.
Dang. Dose. Golduck.
I think the only Pokemon that I've seen that I haven't caught has been a Quagsire.
Percent, man. Almost. Boy, stunky. Thank you. I didn't even fight that guy up there, have I? Care Randy? Yep, that's how Pokemon battles work. You must be a psychic. Daisy, Daisy, give me your answer, do. I'm half crazy, all for love of Slowpoke. Nice. That was a lot of damage. Ba-na. I've never seen them actually acknowledge giving away prize money ever before. Hold on. No items? Yes? No? Alright, so there's a rock climb at the beginning and the end of this route. Alright, there's a Spearow. How have we not been able to find one of you? It flaps its small wings busily to fly. Using its beak, it searches in grass for prey. You are Borb. I'm looking at something right now. I think that's the only one. Like, there are only those two rock climbing areas, right? Pretty sure. Yeah, I think there's only those two parts. I wish these places had better names, rather than fight area, survival area. Give them a town name. Thank you. Hey, HP up. Oh, where are you from? Oh, I'm from Battlezone. Battlezone USA! Or rather, are you? Dragon Man! Put me in the plan! Jeffrey, it's the land! Dragon Man! Look at a little noodle. What a weird thing to be like, this is a dragon. You know? Like, Dragonite makes sense, but where's the mythology that this is a dragon? Maybe because they're called worms? Like W-Y-R-M? Worm? Johnston. I'm pretty sure there's no more. Not gonna bother. Stupid Fang. All right, 226. Survival area, again. Literally nothing. Really? Maybe it's a different day of the week? Or is there legit nothing up here? I'm looking this up. This is just weird. Oh, I see. How did I miss this? Thought I had checked it, but I guess I had not. Let's see. Oh, I see. That guy's the move tutor in later gen in Platinum. Gotcha. Okay, that makes more sense. I think. All these Gen 1 Pokemon showing up here. Do something cool. Okay. Hoodoopy! I was hoping a crit was gonna do a little more. Yeah. What a year indeed. First time I feel like I've heard anyone refer to training Pokemon as leveling them, like, in universe. Oh. Feel bad for that guy a little bit. No, why did I use Shadow Ball? Oops. Harbus. I no. All right. Lagging tail. Does that make a Pokemon slow? Like it always goes last? Huh, cool. The arms of the nature. Neva and Stanley. I like dragons. Here's not a dragon.
What's the best thing to do here? How about Shadow Ball, Golbat? I can only do one. Night Slash, Seedra. The Dark Duo. Oh, man. Dang. Hydro Pump, huh? Uh-oh.
Alright, easy. Yeah, you've only got water types, my man. They roosting in your hair. Ooh, energy ball, hot dang. Energy Ball is like the kind of like the flamethrower of grass moves. Sadly, only Nox would be able to learn it. One step. Oops, didn't mean to use that move. Oh, wow, really? Oops. Action was a little weird. Oop. Hope that's not getting funky. That's what I was looking for, I guess. Tiny mushroom. Hold me closer, tiny mushroom. I'm gonna suck your dreams. Wow, the connection's weird. I feel like these little micro USB ports always get so bad. They always get really loose. There we are. Hmm. I've not actually caught a Tentacruel yet. I never noticed that. And all my leveling that I did in the ocean, I'd never noticed that I had never caught a Tentacruel before. I don't think a Shadow Ball will take it out. I don't think a Sludge Bomb will either at this point. Probably half of what remains. Exactly. Alright. No. What did I call my Tentacruel in Crystal? With 80 tentacles for ensnaring victims, it prevents escape until the prey is weakened by poison. Dang. Not nice. The 911 Pokemon. I remember Tentacruel being a whole lot bigger than that in the episode that didn't air in the United States, because 9/11. Thanks, terrorists. That's right, Sting. Can I name another Pokemon Sting? I think I did. No. Yeah. No. Yeah. Yeah, I did. Your name is... Harvey? Is it E? Harvey. Harvey Birdman, attorney at law. Good deal. Konnichiwa. Guten Tag. Sure. A very Gen 1 team. You from Kanto? Oh, well, there's Heracross and Sneasel. Got a lot, huh? Damn it. Look back in. Bye, Barrel. Feel like, is fighting good against ice? It is. Don't die, lady. Damn it. Thank you. wish you could learn, like, Thunder Punch. That'd be a real good one for you. That was a low roll. Or maybe the other one was high. Oh, it's regular effective because it's normal flying, that's right. Really? How are Raticates more common than Rattatas? I mean, I guess it's because they're stronger or something. And this is a place where they get stronger, you know? Wow. Tailwind. What's that do? Did it increase its speed? Huh. Okay, it temporarily increases speed. I'm getting kind of annoyed at fighting these things. Alright. Carnival. Alright, I think we wanted to bug because it is part dark. Like SpongeBob. I want to go over here. Yeah. Thank you. for 227. Ooh, getting ashy here. Oh, cool. Alright, let's go to 228 first. Yeah, let's go around, just around. Oh wow, it's definitely a sandstorm. Ninja boy, or not.
Devin,
thank you.
Ilulu.
I'm starting to get a second wind. We're getting there. We're doing all right. Makuhita! It's gonna hurt. Oof. Oh yeah, it used Endure, but love it. I hope that was an intended strategy for this guy, because of his dialogue. Endure and then just get killed by the sandstorms. Yeah, I think I could come up to this area. I'm gonna go ahead and fly back to that first place, go get my my Tremor, and then go from the resort area north. Hopefully. Okay, yeah, the Raditz is over there. Okay. And also, Tentacool. You are le dupe. Oh, hold on. As are you. Pokemon's fun. Ice Beam for regular effective. And Frozen. Wow, that's really lucky. Turn around. Double battle time. There we go. Sophie insane. Let's take care of the Chinchou first. Or let's spread love. We'll see. Alright, yeah, one shot. Not a strong Pokemon. Offensively. I love Lantern's typing, though. Beep, beep, beep. Here we are. I don't suspect to take out the lantern first this time. I was correct. Good call. Don't want to see an electric moves on my burb. Oh my. Ooh, a seal. Cool. Clubbin' baby seals. Is this the first time we've seen Aqua Tail? Hmm. A Pokemon that lives on icebergs. It swims in the sea using the point on its head to break up ice. It's cute. Your name is Clubbing. Clubbing. Sure. Ooh, Beautifly. Cool. I gotta remember that of quick balls. Bye-bye, Beautifly. It has an aggressive nature. Really? That thing has an aggressive nature. It stabs prey with its long, narrow mouth to drain the prey's fluids. Wow. I never really thought about that before. What a killer. Alright, there's definitely an item under that. Well, maybe not under that rock. Bloom! Hello! It's so cool to see old Pokemon again. In places that, the ones that I didn't already know were there, you know. Like, Ponyta was all over the place in, Sinnoh, but, yeah. Thank you.
I don't even know what natural gift does. I'll just throw a Pokeball as long as I'm in here. Nice. Alright. The gross smelling thing. I'm gonna call you... Revile. Like, you know, vile plume. Revile. Oh, man, I'm gonna need Rock Smash to get that. Ooh, an Oddish. This one I could evolve, or just I could catch another Gloom. Sick. Weed Pokemon. It often plants its root feet in the ground during the day and sows seeds as it walks around at night. Rad, because you're an Oddish. A radish. Odd radish. Yeah, definitely items. I'll come back here with the Rock Smasher. Weasel. First time actually seeing one of those around, like a Gen 4 Pokemon here. How many cool water Pokemon are there in Gen 4? Just thinking. Got Vibarrel. It's like the Raticate of this generation. Besides Empoleon. Floatzel's kinda neat. Gastrodon. Eh. Luminion? No. I'd say there really aren't that many cool water types from Gen 4. I'd say that, the Weasel. Probably the coolest. I like it!
What are the other water Pokemon that are just in Gen 4 for post-game? Tentacruel everywhere, obviously. There's the Pelican, Pelipper, and Wingull. Wingull, Wingus. Ooh, Starmie. That's cool. I really liked Starmie when I used it in Crystal. I got it really towards the end, and I was like, it's so fast, and it hits so hard with Psychic. It's crazy. Oh man. More trainers. Kinda don't want to fight them right now. It is actually getting a little late. I'll just get the resort area. Then I'll be sure to come back and fight a bunch of these dudes. Hold on 1 second. Okay. Wingull. You're level 49, you haven't evolved. All the rest of them evolved. What's your problem? Yeah. Alright, the resort area. Relax and play. Like, it makes you think that this whole area, this whole thing, is one thing. It's like, these aren't towns, these are just, like, parts of a resort. Like, I mean, resort area, obviously. But it's like, they're not... It's like, imagine this whole thing as one, quote-unquote, town. And so, like, these are just the areas of that jurisdiction or whatever. All right, but yeah, I mean, I don't like streaming Pokemon super late, like past 10. So I am gonna be done though. Tomorrow will be multiplayer Hoi 4 with the boys, and then I should be back with this probably Monday afternoon to early evening. What's the weather like gonna be on Monday? Kind of stormy maybe. Cool. All right. So let's just get a heal. We'll talk to people around here. We'll go fight those other trainers on that route, and then hopefully get that volcano Pokemon that people have mentioned before. All right. Pokedex is looking pretty good. 187. So, until next time, thank you guys very much for joining me. Rock over London, rock on Chicago. I am Cy Rock Omega, and have a nice day. Later.